Hey, baby. Shit, you know what I'm doing, baby. I'm sitting here loving life, man. I love you, man. Let me start out by saying I love you.
Man, I love you, brother. You know I love you. Ooh, I see you, baby. I see you. I see you with that dip blue on, baby. I love you, baby. I love my real bad roots niggas, man. You know what I'm talking about? Real niggas, man. Oh, man, that's that motherfucking Dallas Blue, baby. That's that Dallas Blue. That's, you got to let him know, baby. You got to let him know. Baby, you got to let him know, man.
Can I get a rosé?
You already know what's happening, baby. That's my dog.
Hey, man, how you?
Man, I'm blessed, man. We, you know, we stayed in. You know, niggas like us, we outdoor spirits, bro.
Come on, man. Come on, bro.
We outdoor niggas. It's indoor niggas. It's house niggas. Mm-hmm. And then it was niggas like us that they would have forced to be in the field. And it ain't because we like air conditioning. We would have wanted to be inside, but they wouldn't have let us. We would have stolen food. We would have been pissing and stealing and taking. And they would have beat us. And then they would have said, we had to kill these niggas, put them out there, chain them down, chain them outside. They got to do the cotton and the corn and all that.
You'd have been gone. Nigga, you would have been gone. Like us? Yeah, nigga, you'd have been gone. I'd have been gone.
When the last time you looked in the mirror, nigga? You better look in the mirror. Nigga, them diamonds in your mouth, them crackers would have gave you so many laughs. Hey, wait, you hit him with that Sean Garrett just did, didn't you? That's Sean Garrett.
You gave me a piece of game, boy, and they'll walk a mile to see the $1 million smile.
I'm trying to tell you, boy. That's that motherfucking $1 million smile, man.
Boy, you something different. Hey, bro, I was looking back over, since the coronavirus hit, I was just sitting back, just replaying a lot of moments. And, you know, of course, the moment that you Kanye West me, in New Orleans, that you up there. I'm talking about way up there. Like, not a lot of artists. You know, when people ask me, be like, you know, like, who some of the realists are? Do artists ever act funny with you? I'll be like, nah, man, because I think I'm a different type of spirit.
Yeah. You are, though.
I ain't cornball. You know what I'm saying? But
no. Not only that, you a real nigga. You bigger than the music.
Like, I just play back the moments, bro. Like, it's just genuine. The shit always been genuine. And even though I understand the business side to a blur, I know that me and your relationship was always authentic, love to see. It is. And I was telling I did a Just Incredible FaceTime. Like, I've been always on the FaceTime shit. So this right here is just, it's everybody catching up. But I said, man, when Ross, I don't know what Ross saw in me, but when that nigga brought me, and a lot of times people don't always reap what they should get. But when you brought it, my nigga, it's not another feeling. It's not another feeling, bro. And the coronavirus has paused the world to give us the opportunity to sit down, reflect on family, get your health together. Setback, you know, and the rubber band effect. And boy, whenever it's over, all the thinkers.
That's real shit, bro.
All the thinkers are going to prosper, man. So I knew.
Niggas are going to explode. Niggas are going to explode out of this bitch.
Boy, do you know what you mean to the culture, though? Have you had a chance to reflect? Have you had a chance to reflect? Man, you are the icon for fat boys. Like, like you may. Oh my God. Rose, do you know? Hold on, let me see. Do you know when you release some shit? I don't think you knew what you had did when you released some shit. Like,
You
manifest on this side, nigga.
On what side? That side. Catch up, nigga.
I think I'm Big Meech. Larry Hunker. Quick and work. Hallelujah. One nation. Under God. Real niggas getting money from the fucking stars.
Right there. Right there. Right there. Right there.
You couldn't do no wrong. You couldn't do no wrong. You know, that's a pocket that it's a pocket that artists get in that they can't do no wrong. And I was like, God damn, you got into that pocket and you was in that motherfucker. And you were very smart too, because while you was in the pocket, you put on other motherfuckers. And this conversation is why you're the biggest, is because when you had it, you shared it. A lot of artists won't share it. Hip hop is funny. When you got it, you try to hold it. Nigga try to hold it. But hip hop is a whore. She likes to sleep around. The minute you try to hold her, she like, this nigga soft. But when you share her, oh my nigga, you became the biggest. And you built some shit. You built some shit. Sometimes people need to just tell you what you mean to the culture and to people.
My dog.
Yeah. Oh my God. Hey, I ain't never sold dope, but I promise you, boy, you made me want to sell dope. You made me want to say I'm dumb, Rosé.
Man, I'm finna go
on my story and tell these things. Yes, Lord. You made a nigga want to. Hey, listen to that. I don't know what kind of vibe you was in, but I was like, I just needed time to do what I had to do. What caught in the light? I can't let it go. Nigga, go get all this money out the safe, man, and blow it fast. Hold on. Hey.
When I'm alone in my room, sometimes I stare at the wall. Automatic weapons on the floor, but who can you call?
My down, bitch. Woo! Hey, you know what I'm saying?
Fuck with you. Hey, boy, you need to set your FaceTime online shit up tonight, so
we,
I can check in, do your IG shit tonight.
Hey, on some real shit, we already live, but we not live. So I do this segment.
Let's go.
I do this segment called FaceTime with Bay Bay.
Let's do it tonight. I'll come get back all tonight.
All right. You want me to go down? All right, cool. I'm with it.
I'm with it.
We got to drive the traffic somewhere crazy, though. We got to. You play esports? You be on the game and shit too?
I ain't really be on that. Be on that shit.
Yeah, we got to turn you on. You can get on that just to get killed, but you know what I'm saying? Like football, whatever, you know what I'm saying? It's just
and then we can get up. If you want to, I can fuck them up.
Yeah, interact. Like I got so much shit, man. You know, I'm always on shit.
What game would you play? Let me call one of the niggas so I can tell them to come set it up.
We would play Madden. And it ain't about winning, you know what I'm saying? They play Madden because you football nigga. You basketball too, but you football nigga, you know what I'm saying?
Like, I got you.
This is the time to just reflect on authenticity and organic relationships. Like I've seen, nigga, Jay-Z damn near FaceTime me right now. Can't do shit. He's no richer than me. Yeah, I'm gonna do my homework and we're gonna FaceTime with Bebe tonight. I'm gonna set it up. I'm gonna go in the room and we just gonna go back and redo this. And just go down the hits and I'll talk and you just sit over there and laugh and smile.
Nigga, I'm with it. Be ready. Just shoot me a text. Let me know what time we're gonna do it.
All right, cool. Let's do it.
Lord, man.
All right, man.